on this treadle valve.
Also depends on what your firewall's cut like, if they remove these valves or not, the little fittings. The long one you do have to take off. Pretty simple, start at the top, work your way to the bottom. First, when you put it in, taking this bracket out may be a little bit easier for you. Get that washer box and everything out the way. I wasn't too worried about it. So, all right, so we're gonna move inside the cab. There's your valve. Two on that side, and your big spring. Should be loose for it to come out. You didn't have the spring out, but. Let me climb in the truck. Here it is.